Thomas Alva Edison was an inventor with a record number of inventions to his credit. With over 1,000 patents in his name, among his inventions, the phonograph, the electric light bulb, and the revolutionary generator of great efficiency, the first commercial electric light and the power system, an experimental electric railroad, and motion picture apparatus. In addition, he created the world's first industrial research laboratory. Okay guys, thanks for watching.